Yeah, if they start with W like that, just spin into him, get that auto attack before they can get the armor passive. Super good.
I am your worst nightmare.
Complacency breeds death.
I don't want to spin in there. It's because she's too close to turret. He actually didn't go for the minion, he went for the auto on me. I was expecting him to go and auto the minion, so when auto attacked him, he auto me instead. I mean, I guess I didn't have a minion that way. Wow! Okay. There you go, popping off early, that's super good. Didn't have to flash. He didn't know my spin cooldown though. And what's so strong about Camille is that her armor passive, like, that legit just blocked a full crit from me. Like, that actually just blocked my entire crit's worth of damage. That's what makes her so strong for short trades early. See this gig for. Oh my god, and he's going back to Z. This guy is so dead.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, I need to sticky over Yone. I had boots there, and I had the W still on her, I couldn't walk out of her W. So anytime Camille goes for, like, a Q like that on a minion, just E and auto on her. Sucks. Like, I was trying to set that up for Zach. And now I'm screwed. Yone's coming top for a die, potentially. My Samira is owning down there.
Soon all will join me.
Thanks for the amazing content. Watching you has increased.
Hey, thank you,
Z-Chubs,
for the sub. Still hit me? Wait. I guess I'm not gonna dove here. I've been so mad if she got her armor back.
Now
I saw a flash to get away from Echo. Echo's mid right now though. Don't have to worry about him. Bot lane's just killing it. Back off. So my bot lane is double autofilled, and they're just beating up on this fucking bot lane. I got a jungle main and a top main down there, and they're just owning them. You wish. Zac's going bottom, so I'm just gonna take this. Easy games. I'm gonna ward here in case you have any chance to run from. I've broken his Sheen though. I would have just turned on Camille there, but I got a ping below me, signaling that Yone is from top. What was Riot's decision making behind putting all the power behind Camille's Q? I liked it better when her E was the one that was the thing that was strong. Because you can like flash her E or like outplay her E. But, like outplaying her Q is a little bit difficult. Alright, I just have to step back. If I get ulted there, I just died Echo, I think. This Echo is probably here. Stole the red. Unlucky. I mean, if anything, like, I'm going even with Camille. Basically. I mean, I've got a kill on her. But for the most part, I'm just going even, right? I mean, that'll be good enough. So I'm about lane just carrying. I mean, I guess it's okay. An ally has been slain. Echo and Viego are just in our top jungle.
As you wish.
It's probably because her ultimate doesn't deal much damage. I don't even know what damage her ultimate does. It's been a while since I played the champion. And I'll be honest, I haven't read her ultimate. Besides the fact that, you know, she locks someone down and becomes untargetable, so she can dodge ability, like important abilities. or, you know, in the Trinmere matchup, for instance, she can buy time for Trinmere's ult to, you know, finish ending and go into her through Q.
Follow my blade.
You know, my ultimate doesn't do a lot of damage either. I mean, if we're trying to compare ultimates like that. I was really considering maybe diving there, but I have no... I'm gonna walk down and grab this plant. I can shove and then back for Gale Force. Emote doesn't have the best shoving power. Fuck, man.
I am your worst nightmare.
Turret plating will soon fall. An enemy has been slain.
I'll take one play. I want to get cut out. I'm on a big power spike too. I'll have Gale Force and another crit cloak here.
Into battle.
Gale Force will help me stick on her. Basic ability is just, it just fucking one-tap me. Holy fuck. Well, I gotta wait for my Gale Force to be back up. You got the kill? Fuck, man. I mean, my bot lane's doing that, so I don't think there's anything to worry about this game. I mean, I could have gone crack on this game. It's just like, I really like the utility of Gale Force, man.
Killing spree. Your turret has been destroyed.
Yone won that? Oh, I thought my Viego was winning mid. He's actually behind after that.
Double kill.
Oh, my Samira just solo 1v2'd them. Oh, but Camille gets a huge fucking shutdown. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna go take Rift.
This'll be a slaughter.
Yeah, well, Samira gets shut down or killed on Echo, it's fine. Wait, he doesn't? I mean, fuck man, if they went in, I'm getting out of there. I'm not. Like, that's so troll. My ghost step out. Wait, I stole Baron. Oh, and I killed two people. What the fuck? Wait. Wait, guys, I stole Baron. Dude, I stole with Gelforce, I'm pretty sure. I think I stole Baron with Gelforce and killed Yone. Holy shit. Alright, well, I guess we go win. Maybe not win. At least grab a turret.
Join me.
kill. An enemy has been slain.
This'll be a slaughter.
Oh, I got super fed at the end of that game. I got so many random kills.